for your prayers, and those of you that follow me on Facebook, in the comments, and just pouring in this week. It's been very difficult for me to get here, and those of you who are on my Facebook page, you understand what I'm talking about. And I just wanted to thank you all very, very much. So, thank you.
This world could ever fall.